Masking is a really useful option when you're doing a record select of moving devices. It allows you to mask out specific parameters or parameter groups from the recording process. I'll show you with an example. I'll choose four devices, bring up the intensity, move them front stage, set a color, and set a beam parameter like frost. Remember, masking is only valid when you do record selected devices. So record select, if I do nothing at all and just hit the bump of a master, I'll record everything for the selected devices. I'll do the same thing again, record select. This time I'll hit the color key, which means I'm masking out. I'm not recording any of the color parameters, hue or saturation. And a third time, I want to mask out only the frost parameter. I may have other parameters like gobos, but I'm not going to mask them out. Only frost, which means I hold the beam key and hit the parameter key for frost. Now frost is masked out. So if I home these devices now, go to MEMS. Master 24 was all devices with all parameters, color and frost. Master 23, I masked out the color, so it's frost and position. And Master 22, I masked out only the frost parameter. That's what masking is about. Remember, it's only valid when you do a record select.